ABC7 is partnering with the Chargers to honor hometown heroes during all home games this season. Today, the Chargers honored Simi Valley crossing guard Bob Bellinger, who pushed a pedestrian to safety and in doing so, placed himself in the direct path of an oncoming vehicle. He was struck and suffered significant injuries, spending months in rehab. The Chargers are proud to recognize Bob Bellinger as a hometown hero, and the Chargers will make a monetary donation to the charitable organization of his choice. Speaking of the Chargers, they had an exciting debut to the 2019 season. Ashley Brewer has that and a whole lot more tonight on Sunday Night Sports. Get those phones ready to tweet, AB.
I love it. I feel like it's Christmas Day. Welcome to the highlight party that is Sunday Night Sports, sponsored by your Southern California Chevy dealers. I'm your host, Ashley Brewer, and thank you so much for joining us. The Dodgers wrap up their series with the Giants. The Sparks finish the regular season strong, and another Grand Slam title for Rafa Nadal. And let's get highlights, by the way, from every NFL game today, and we're kicking it off with the Colts and the Bolts. Now, with Andrew Luck suddenly announcing his retirement, the Colts had to turn to Jacoby Brissett as their starter. As Anthony Lynn said, I don't feel bad for him. The Chargers are without their Pro Bowl tackle, Russell Okung. They're all pro Derwin James and Pro Bowl running back Melvin Gordon. Let's